If you look at the difference between NAMA and the personal insolvency scheme, there's inequality spelt out really clearly in how there are two entirely different solutions around the issue of debt for Mr. Joe Soap and Mr. Big Developer. If you look at the issue of justice and the way in which white-collar crime has been dealt with since 2009, you look at, for instance, the imprisonment of ordinary people for non-payment of fines, which increased, particularly in Cork, funny enough, between 2011 and 2013, quite dramatically. And again, we look at the very, very incredibly sluggish pace of the banking inquiry, the somewhat unsatisfactory outcome of some of the legal cases around this. You can see why people have a perception of two-tier austerity.
If I might say... Yeah. A huge...